Hey folks, thanks for clicking the link. You're probably wondering what winning project management and world-class customer service has to do with building a boat out of cardboard and packing tape. Well, as it turns out, a whole lot more than you might expect.
Did you enjoy that event?
I did. It was so great. Fantastic. Very productive. Very bonding.
I'm going to tell you how to excel.
All right, easy.
Hello, I'm Kerry Ward, the CEO of Corporate Explorer Training. Your people will be given a real project with actual management elements that they might encounter in day-to-day business. These are things like budgeting, planning, design, building, presentations, deadlines, testing, and teamwork. There are also some challenges thrown at your group as they proceed through event that include shifting requirements and changes in human capital, which are things that we'll often have to deal with in day-to-day business. Although this is kind of a game, there's real consequences. We can also design this with a specific customer service focus, which will enable your people to develop better relationships both internally and with clients on the outside, which will result in better sales and better communication and relationships within your company. As with all Corporate Explorer training programs, the Full Tilt Cardboard Boat Building Challenge is designed to be effective, memorable, and fun. The lessons your people will learn in this event will service them in the real world, in your business.
Well, when I said they had to float, I thought you were, I was just joking.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first teams are going to be for team number four. Come on, give me some encouragement.
Did you enjoy that challenge?
That was fantastic.
What did you like about it?
Just everybody worked so closely together. That was the whole point of the exercise, I think. You know, not one person could have done it. It had to be worked cohesively as a team. And that's what made it so much fun.
Talk to us today about scheduling an event.